Hi, it's me, Darren, founder of Crunch. Time to really shake this channel up. We have spent years recording fantastic accounting and tax videos. Luke has been doing a superb job. There's been masterclasses on this, masterclasses on that, bringing our expert accountants in. And now I'm helping out recording hundreds of, and literally hundreds of accounting and tax nuances and specifics, and adding them into our hundreds of articles on crunch.co.uk. But now's really time I've wanted to shake up the channel and to really head it in the direction that I'd love it to go in. And this is built on my 24 years of entrepreneurial experience, putting pure360.com together, which is an email marketing firm done right without the horrible spam. And of course, crunch.co.uk that we launched in 2009. And this is really boils down to like what I love and why I'm doing this. Obviously, I love creating businesses. I love building the teams. I absolutely delight in creating products and tuning them up so clients absolutely love them. And the real heart of where this is all coming from is this absolute love of helping you out, helping other people out that are itching to be their own boss, would love to create their own business, hate what they're doing, hate the firm they're working for, hate their boss, want to be their own boss. And I want to be there to support, and in fact the whole team does, to support you in doing that. And that's what this channel is going to head to. Yes, of course we're still pursuing the accountancy and tax videos because we know it helps so many thousands of you. But we're going to really up this channel into like looking at how you do this, how you create your dream. You know, what do you want to be? Could it be a carpenter? You know, you're fed up working in the city. Could it be a plumber? Could it be an electrician? Could it be a designer? Could it be a programmer, but you want to work somewhere remotely? I don't know. Whatever it is, 2024 and going on 2025, there are more and more possibilities from having your own YouTube channel and actually making money from it, from working for franchises and being, from working in a travel agency to being your own travel operator, to doing a whole host of amazing things, running your own business and doing what you want. So we're going to explore all of that. We're going to interview hundreds of you and show the steps, listen to the inspirational stories. In fact, I'm going to look at UK entrepreneurs and see what they've done and how they've done it and where they've got to. Not your standard, bog standard, boring ones that we probably all listen and learn from, the Bransons and the Dysons. Well, I think Dyson's stories is a great story, but I'll find as many amazing inspirational stories. So really, this is for you. You're wanting to break free, so we'll show you how. We'll show you the steps. We'll hopefully show you the inspiration. If you're stuck doing the same old thing in your business and you want to take it to the next level, we'll show you that as well, and we'll show you the steps. So this is just a video to tell you that we're shaking the channel up. On top of Luke now in the team and me, we're going to bring in a good old mate of mine, Paul Norford, or otherwise known as North, who I've known since Guy's Hospital Radio, which we did together as pretty much kids. Not that I was a very good presenter. North was certainly far, far better, and he's got a brilliant, brilliant voice. So he did all the voiceovers. And North's been running his own YouTube channel. And he recently, I think it was maybe it's about, was it 9 months ago? He became a freelancer. He got out of the corporate life and he's now free. And he contacted me and said, Darren, I need a limited company. I need an accounting system and set up. Well, of course you can, North. Like, look at this. So he's become a customer. North, would you like to help us out on the channel? And he listened to what I wanted to do, what we wanted to do, and he's jumped to that. So North will be coming on and presenting. And He's going to go out there and interview lots of you, as I will, and explore how they've done it, what they've achieved, the lives they've created, where they live all of the year. Do they live in the UK? Or do they live in other exciting places? Do they spend 6 months in Bali or all of the year in Bali? Do they work remotely? How well have they done? How much money do they make? How much tax do they pay? So yeah, this channel is going to grow and grow and hopefully become more and more useful. So I want loads more comments from all of you, like what you need to know, all of the questions you've got. I'd like to do this, Darren. I'd like to do this, North. I'd like to do this, Luke. And we'll get to it and find you the content and answer all of this. So what we'd love to do from our current 7,000 subscribers, we'd love to turn this into 100,000 subscribers and create a really, really powerful community that's interactive, where we help each other out. And it's going to be good. It's going to be good. So till next time, the next video, we'll bring you North's fantastic little story of how he went from corporate world to freelancing and all the whys and what he's doing now, of course, on top of his YouTube channel. And we'll look at, there's some pre-existing webinars with the amazing Dan Little, who created a £4 million plus Amazon business from swimming goggles. And at the end of this week, I'm interviewing a fantastic chap that Dan's introduced me to, who's called Ben Leonard, who's another e-commerce entrepreneur. So that's the whole other area that we love, like this new brilliant area of e-commerce, reselling other people's stuff, reselling like manufacturer stuff, making your own private labels, whatever it might be, from swimming goggles to baby carriers. It's a fantastically exciting world. So to the next video, I'll see you soon.